We're excited to announce the release of Google Ads API version 8. This release includes a new campaign type, a new ad format, more tools for account management, and much more. Let's go ahead and look at some of the highlights from version 8. Do you want to configure a bidding strategy and share it with each of your customers' accounts? Well, now you can, with support for automated cross-account bidding strategies. This feature allows you to attach manager-owned bidding strategies to client accounts and includes a new resource, Accessible Bidding Strategy, which provides a read-only view of all bidding strategies accessible to the current customer. This is perfect for accessing portfolio strategies owned by the customer and any cross-account bidding strategies that have been shared with them. Staying on the management theme, you can now retrieve labels applied to ads accounts from the manager level via the Applied Labels field of Customer Client Resource. This can help you find which labels owned by the API caller have been applied to the current customer. Very useful. Also in this release, the call-only ad format has been replaced by the more flexible call ad format. This format includes the ability to append text after the URL displayed in the ad using the Path 1 and Path 2 fields. This allows you to customize the display URL shown to users when appropriate to do so. Good news for e-commerce developers, click conversions can now be uploaded including cart data, which allows you to provide additional information about sold items. You can now include the list of items, their quantities, and unit prices when sold, helping you better associate the conversion with relevant product information. Developers using User Data Service will be pleased to know several fields have been added to the transaction attribute and user attributes, allowing you to associate items sold and record of purchase with user data being uploaded. Version 8 marks the launch of the Smart Campaigns pilot in the Google Ads API. Smart Campaigns are highly automated, efficient campaigns designed to maximize returns with minimal ongoing management. Alongside the usual reference documentation, we've included a development guide. If you're interested in participating in the closed pilot, please reach out to your account manager. Look for the link in the description to get started. See links in the video description for more detailed release notes, including more features and changes not covered in this video. To keep up on the latest Google Ads API announcements, subscribe to the Google Ads Developer blog. And while you're at it, why not subscribe to this channel? Click the notification button to find out when a new developer video is available. Thanks for watching and happy developing!